Beckham. Now Gary Neville. Cross deflected. Effenberg behind for a corner. Can Manchester United score? They always score.
I remember sprinting over to the corner. I had a good feeling because I knew that I'd been kind of playing pretty well in the game. And I remember putting the ball down, and it's really tight in the corners. I could hear the United fans, but I was just concentrating more on watching Peter Schmeichel run up from his goal and knowing that, as a kid, if I put a bad cross in while we're warming the goalkeepers up, Pete would absolutely kill us. Yeah, I think those moments when I was a youth team player prepared me for moments like this.
Schmeichel is forward.
Can he score another in Europe? He's got one in Europe already.
Beckham. In towards Schmeichel. It's come for Dwight Yorke. Cleared. Geeks with a shot. Jerry Yorke!
So then we were back in the game. Everyone was celebrating. Everyone was like, you know, we've got it to extra time. I looked at the players that I'd grown up with on the pitch at that time, and I knew that they knew that it wasn't over.
Thinking, shit, we've got extra time now, I better get my legs going again. So I've sprinted right back for like about 50 yards, trying to get some blood going from my legs.
As soon as we equalised, my mindset just switched. Get this to extra time, we're going to beat him. That was my mindset straight away. We're going to beat him in extra time.
And then for the next minute and a half, I couldn't even tell you what happened. That's an out-of-body experience, that.
We won the ball back again. We broke forward. We got another corner. I'm getting goosebumps just because I can feel it. I remember the feeling of getting that ball in the corner, knowing that I'm going to put a good corner in again. And then everything just literally erupted.
It's a Sheringham!